dead then?
Wait, I know you. The only mistake was you showing your face. You've committed crimes against Skyrim and her people, and it's time to face the Jarl's justice.